Hi folks, this is Jay, hope you're okay today. I'm just going to pray. Father, we thank you for this day. We thank you for your love and your grace. We give you the praise, we give you the glory, we give you the honor. And Lord, we thank you for this day in your name. And I just pray that you would be in this video, Lord. And it would be for your glory, Lord, in your name. Amen. Amen. I just showing you there before you, if you could look at on the left hand side, there is an apology given to me by an atheist called Mark. I can't pronounce his last name, E-U-N-O-I-A. So Mark here has given a public apology, and I just want to say a couple of things about this apology. And I'm going to read it out. First of all, I'm going to read it out. It says, Jason, I have an apology to make to you. I was one of those that joined in with the whole Jason Burns caused Fiona's son to be assaulted brigade, as you have detailed here and elsewhere. Firstly, I must say that you did call Fiona a stalker. You have no excuses for that. None. It is a matter of record. That was an appalling thing for you to say, and I hope you can admit this. However, I accept that I had no evidence at all to show that you were the catalyst for the assault, nor was I shown any to prove that you were. I did not treat the matter with the skepticism that I should have took. What Fiona said at face value, I did not question. Sorry about this. I did not question at all. I should have done, but I'm sorry for that. I am sorry that I was part of a group of people that piled in. That piled in on you for that reason, and the subsequent trouble it caused you. I did not treat your incident as I have others. I have no excuse. I went along with the group. I did not. I should have, and I now know better. So I'm sorry. I am sorry I did not act by my own standards. I am sorry for my part on your vilification and subsequent harassment, and I hope not to make that mistake again. Mark. So, that's Mark's apology. And I just want to say a couple of things.